I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We picked up a job from a Cygnog at Mantlos while you were off looking for the Mutt.
What job?
The less you know, the better. The flark was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, I think they just took it to the next level.
Ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we could even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
To save her people. She knows what she's doing, or...
When he was in his promise, Drax said Magus was...
eating my soul.
And anything that eats can die, right?
That don't sound too scientific.
I wish to poison its food supply.
We're the food supply, so... no.
Yuck.
I am so done with brains and the Universal Church of Crap.
I know it's slow going.
Guardian of Galaxies, Cosmo is owing Bolshoi debt.
Welcome back! Hey, we've got an army of church goons between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Yeah. Cosmo is retaking Tower of Security, where his cops are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost. Cops too.
Gotcha. Be careful up there, buddy. Move away, Rocket! Turn him off!
Security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung, they call it.
Good thing I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help. Them particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. You probably already got the gray lung.
Lungs are already gray.
And you know that...
I have seen them. Many times.
Yeah, nobody's looking at themselves, but they're also paranoid.
Quill, for somebody who wants out of here, you're sure doing a lot of hanging around.
Drax, a little help, Peevo?
Readily.
Hurts to see all my investments go up in smoke.
Drax, over here, hurry!
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Quill, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, you so fell for it. Gray lung. Ooh.
Did you guys know?
Oh, yeah.
Naturally.
You're always good for a laugh, Quill.
How about here?
Groot's asking if there might be tiny people living inside our heads. Like nowhere.
It is a valid question. Many homes are made from wood.
Groot, don't listen to the scary man.
I'm surprised Thanos never tried to take Nowhere's resources during the war.
Whoa! Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
Be all of Nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
Giant Head does not have feet.
It used to.
One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh. So, about my raise? I don't know what's more dizzying in this place, looking up or looking down.
Whoa! Tremors have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Well, it don't help none. Oh, what have they done to you?
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance. This is the Flarkin Continuum Cortex.
The Cortex isn't the problem here. It's the Flarknards who've hijacked it. We take them down, and the Cortex is just a machine with nobody at the wheel.
How do you know there is a wheel? I saw no wheel.
Yeah, there ain't no wheel. But I don't like the idea of just leaving that thing powered up with Kurt Scott.
We should focus on them faint conduits.
I'm betting they all route through the same junction. That's gonna be the weakness.
Here they come!
A whole lot of them!
Soon to be one less!
Two!
Three! I'll find new ways to kill you!
You guys should run! When he says that, things get messy!
Rocket! Nukem! Drop him off, bud!
Until we dismantle the church!
Cross me! Stay down, soldier!
Must have missed the defense against Gamora Glass!
And die! Our mighty battle shakes the very ground beneath us!
That ain't us, man!
Breathing room, Groot!
Rocket! Fireworks!
Time to shred us! Tech everywhere!
Cosmo better cut us in on the salvage profits!
Where is Warlock?
Probably yelling bad poetry at somebody!
Getting real sick of these skiffs bringing more goons!
They can send as many as they like! They will all perish!
Look at that one of the Nova Corps nutjobs!
Way to knock some sense into him! We can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes!
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot!
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
All right, crew. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
More importantly, we know what we can do. All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs. Now is clearly not the time for that.
Careful. Gets a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this. Surprise, Scud Fuckers! Let loose, Rocket! Steal my rock! These creeps need to know what the Guardians of the Galaxy are all about!
You'd think they'd have learned their lesson by now!
Get some breathing room, Groot!
Groot, you're up!
Almost there! Push through this!
This many troops? Krieger has to be inside the fortress! Cut to the chase!
We're about to walk into a nightmare! I know it!
Doesn't matter! Krieger, die!
It's like a fruit fly! I can't slaughter him!
Bombs away! Let's show them they mess with the wrong freaking team!
Guess they ain't seen our business card!
Thank you.
respect your battle plan! Gamora, cut him down! The bloodlust is strong! I am losing control!
Just keep it pointed at the other team!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Things will be tough! We need to really pile it on!
Gamora, put it out of commission! Well done, you two!
Successfully executed
maneuver! Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Ha! Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Keep an eye out for Nikki. We get her away from these wackos, then worry about finding Warlock, Mantis, and whoever else.
I have faith your spawn will be saved, Peter Quill.
Let's not use the F word.
We're not gonna lose her.
Shh! Everyone quiet!
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to slice into them!
Do not cut into that cable, unless you want to be the deadest woman in the whole galaxy!
Let's go closer, one by one!
Rocket! Safety's off!
Rip him a new one!
Meet your maker!
Can't believe they strapped her to a fucking machine!
It must be necessary to bring about the fulfillment! I shall break their bones!
We need to free Nikki! She must be so scared!
Is this something you identify with, Gamora Centauri?
I can't believe they enslaved the Continuum Cortex! I mean, we've all thought about it, but still!
Zap! I love playing Zappa Zelen!
Some damn weirdo deserve it!
Gonna kill Raker for using a child like this!
Perhaps they are both being manipulated by Magus!
rocket!
Boom! Stomp down the cultist!
We shut down this thing! We saved the universe, right?
After we get the soul-sucking Magus thing out of your kit, yeah!
Chop chop, Gamora! Rocket! Go wild! Just need to unplug it three more times!
Also need to not get overrun!
Why'd they have to be so high up?
I bet you can use their skiffs to get up there!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
Hope this walks right into that one!
These deluded souls do not know what our end is now! Why do we not simply destroy the power sources?
You ever run for a super state jump south?
No!
Today ain't the day you want to find out what happened!
Breaker still hasn't shown up!
There's enough things to shoot without him here!
Yeah!
It's okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This... a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat to... Please, give me an excuse to kill.
Is this him, the first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Nick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Goldie's on the Dastan Sacros Scut.
Seatbelts, everyone, we're going in hot.
Crap.
Hold on. Hold on. Got it! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterisk.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time.
Superman, hey little sister, who's the one you want?